Las Vegas detectives are investigating a deadly shooting in the east part of the city early Thursday morning. Authorities say a man was shot during a fight near Boulder Highway and Nellis Boulevard. That man then ran to Sam's Town Hotel Casino, where he told people he had been shot, according to police, but he collapsed. The man was then taken to a local hospital where he later died. Investigators determined the victim was sitting at a bus stop when he was approached by two unidentified male suspects, according to a Thursday afternoon press release from Las Vegas Metropolitan Police. Police say the victim and one of the suspects got into an argument before the suspect pulled out a firearm and shot the victim.